They recall Murdaugh's wife and son were found dead earlier this summer. And then last weekend, Murdaugh says someone shot him in the head while he was changing a flat tire on his car. He then stepped down from his law firm and announced that he was entering rehab. You can find a detailed timeline on these events on WYFF4.com.